Dr. Shady, I guess. No apologies.
I grab a pencil and put it to the paper. That is the only way I can express my feelings in a much safer environment. Cause my mindset is so ridiculous, I hinder this business because my rhymes are just so intricate. Now why these niggas hating on my shit? Is it because I'm individual and much different? Is it because I'm not a ghetto nigga, not in the pen? Is it because I ain't no Christian and I'm dripping with sin? Well, I ain't sorry, I ain't gonna apologize for being so gnarly or whatever you niggas wanna call me. I am just living my life the way I wanna live it. I dig it cause it inhibits the way I flow with no divots, and I got to get it. By it, I mean recognition. I don't want to be known as the nigga who worked in IPC kitchen for all of his life, dealing with the pain and the strife. No kids and no wife. He antisocial, hitting the pipe in bar fights.
Never mind.
Back to the matter at hand. I understand why niggas don't really be digging my jams. And I'm like, damn, I'm pouring my heart all over this fam. And for you to say that this sucks is like a knife to the hand or to the neck, cause it's killing me. I shouldn't care that y'all ain't feeling me, but in the back of my mind, it be dealing me a lot of pain. But I'ma put them all to shame with my fed game. I maintain that bang bang with the flow that I be spitting. I'm proving that I'm a menace to society. I'm a nigga with a gift, so they're maniacally denying me what I need to get by with speed. I must be that trustee. Nigga bringing all the drama, comma, I'm a fucking beast. You can take it to your mama, I'm phenomenal indeed. Ain't no Prada on my feet, ain't no Gucci on my head. I ain't got a flash of deep, but you can see I'm by my bread. What you said? Oh, you gon' leave me dead, I ain't fear that. The stadium, my fans, the stands, that's where they cheer at. I'm listening to them, a lamb, and popping their cap. So if you bringing jams, then man, gon' let me hear that. I won't apologize for shit that I do, and probably won't apologize for the shit that I say. So go ahead and sit in that chair and give me that school fan. Cause anything you try to talk to me is simply a waste, no apologies. Swag. Productions. Get at me.
Simply put. Okay.